I am going to teach about the some basic mathematical operations like addition, subtraction, multiplications of fractions. Before going to solve these problems, you know, familiar with the definitions of fraction. Fraction is a number representing a part of whole. I will repeat once again definition. Fraction is a number representing a part of whole. Here, numerators and denominator values are in this number 3 by 4, 5 by 6, 7 by 8. These three examples of fractions. Next, moving on to add the following fraction. How to add the two number fraction? Here, first examples 2 by 18 plus 1 by 18. Observe carefully, students. Here, denominator value of first terms is 18 is there. In second terms also, 18 is there. 18 don't we add as it is, you write 18. But here you add only numerators 2 plus 1. How much? 2 plus 1 is 3 divided by 18. Similar method, another one examples I will consider 8 by 15 plus 3 by 15. Here also denominator value how much is there? Here also 15. Here also 15. 15 as it is, you write. Numerator how much is there? First term 8 is added to second terms of numerator. How much is there? 3. 8 plus 3 is how much? 11 divided by denominator value how much is there? 15 as it is, you write. This is the answer 11 by 15. Next problem, 1 by 22 plus 21 by 22. Here also you observe carefully how much is the denominator value. Same is there, means 22. 22 as it is, you write. You add only numerators 1 plus 21. How much? 21 plus 1 means 22 divided by 22. How many times can answer 22 ones are? 22 ones are. How much answer? Final answer is 1. Next, moving on to how to subtract the fraction. 7 by 7 minus 5 by 7. Here also, denominator value same is there. 7 as it is, right? Here numerator value first term how much is there? 7 is there. Minus, you write sign 5. 7 minus 5 is how much? 2 divided by 7 is the answer. Next problem, 12 by 15. Minus 7 by 15. Here also you see how much is the denominator value? 15 as it is, you write. 1 minus 7 is equals to how much? 5 divided by 15. How many times is there any relationship between 5 and 15? Yes. How many times? 5 ones are 5. 5 threes are 15. What is the final answer? Means 1 by 3 is the final answer. And same method, how to multiply the following fraction? 2 by 3 is multiplied with 6 by 9. Here observe carefully, previous problem, denominator value same is there. But in this case, different is there. First term, denominator value 3 is there. Here 9 is there. You multiply directly. 9 3 is how much? 2 into 6 divided by 3 into 9. 2 6 is how much? 12 divided by 3 9 is how much? 27. Is there any relationship between 12 and 27? Yes. How? In which tables? 3 tables. 3 4s are 12. 3 9s are 27. What is the final answer? Means 4 by 9 is the final answer. Same method, another one problem. So you consider 7 by 8 into 9 by 6. Here also you multiply 7 into 9 divided by 8 into 6. 7 9s are how much? 63 divided by 8, 6 are how much? 48. This is the final answer. And today's homework, students, solve the following fraction 2 times A to H. How many times? 2 times problems to solve and send through WhatsApp. Thank you, children.